bankrupt. They said, "Well, it's never going to happen again." So they sat down and threw the old Constitution out, completely rewrote a brand new one. And that new one is the one that's who we live under today. That new Constitution makes Indiana a paid state, which means Indiana can never have paid debt whatsoever. Occurred in that. Come July 1st, that's the statement set up on the budget. And the way I read the Constitution, it says if there's a deficit in that budget, the state will lose off. And I think after the media will disappear, there will be no Indiana.
Oh, my goodness.
Yeah. So.
Wait, if the state goes bankrupt, they will abolish the state of Indiana?
No, if they don't have a balanced budget.
Ah, they're going to just, what will happen to the area, to the territory then?
There won't be no territory.
It'll just be an independent.
Like Britain do, and it'll vanish into the
nation. Vanish, yeah.
But will it like become an independent nation or what?
It won't be anything.
It'll just be unclaimed territory.
Yep. That's a good description.
What if like Greenland claims it as their territory?
Well, I don't see Greenland.
That would be something.
Here comes Luxembourg.
No, Luxembourg claims it as their territory.
I'm videoing this just for fun.
That's why the state keeps this going. There were some prominent people in the early 1900s that wanted the state to do something to preserve the history of the canal.
Yeah.
1946, they purchased 14 miles of the river canal. And a little later on, they started getting paid by it.
Nice.
This will show people how, what it was like to drive right now.
And this is about as fast as we go.
Yeah, 4 miles an hour.